We are taught to think one way, unfortunately. A cup half empty is positive thinking in many ways. Dave Ramsey found that 89% of millionaires are self-made millionaires in his study. This means every one of them started with a half empty cup and filled it to reach $1 million. How much you earn is not a choice, but what you do with your earnings is a choice.